Select the magnetic grid object. Use the cylindrical shape. Turn the model upside down and position it horizontally. Eliminate unnecessary sections. Change and assign a specific length. Both on the x-axis and on the y-axis. Divide and join any parts of the magnetic grid structure. Use the disable feature to hide unnecessary sections. Assign the corresponding inclined surface to each section of the roof. Get coplanarity by placing one of the vertices in the 3D view. Assign all the inclined surfaces involved. On each individual inclined surface, assign the photovoltaic field. Use the wizard to assign the PV modules to the individual PV fields. You can reposition the modules, even outside the wizard. Assign all photovoltaic fields. Complete the project by coupling the inverters.